There's a bunch of tall people. The council does not approve of your death, child. This is not the way. Wow, it grows. It was going to be a dream. Almost fell off the cliff. And away we go. Way long. I don't. My ancestors must really like me.
The council does approve.
All right, I guess it's time to surf. Backflip for style. X Games mode. Oh, I just go through, okay. Oh, well, that sucks. Thank you. Oh, now I'm back to no ribbon. In the snow. I saw the light. I've entered the light. Interesting. Did I get accepted by the elders?
Only time will tell.
Did I die? Find out next week on Dragon Ball Z. God, I'm still walking. Guess they needed to make a longer game with a lot of white screens. Well, I mean, I made it to the summit. That's all my prophecy said I was supposed to do. Oh, what the hell? Oh, wait. Is that me? Did I become a shooting star? Did they send me to another planet? Did I ascend? Or did I get shot at... Wait. What? End of the game?
What do you think happened? What do you think this journey was about?
Journey through life, how everything's uphill? How their fucking ribbons got so goddamn big.
It's almost beginning again.
Well, seeing as how when we first started, we saw that shooting star. And then obviously you became that shooting star and landed right where you began. You start at the bottom of life. You're always climbing a hill to get to the top, but when you die, you wind up back at the bottom. Literally. The circle of life. This is a really good freaking game.
It got really, like, without being deep.
It got, yeah, it's deep. Yeah, oh, that's really good. You know, for it being an indie game, first game I've ever played that had no audio or interaction with NPCs. Oh, yeah, it told a story from beginning to end, and it's, and then you die.
And then you die.
And you start back at the bottom. Wow, that was good. That was good. Oh, wow. Honestly, I'd give it probably a 7.
Yeah.
Because it's got everything there except for, you know, dialogue and interaction with NPCs. And yeah, oh, dude, the music is off the charts. So, yeah, I'd give it a 7 out of 10. This is a damn good game.